just brought one of five back from our video. Remember a long time ago, I started this series called Mineville on Minecraft. So, and I haven't really touched it for a while, but I've built two more things since you last saw it. So I thought I'd just come back to the series, and for this video I'm just going to show you the differences that I've made. So obviously you saw the airport and the gas station. And if you haven't watched my videos, then it's basically just supposed to be like classic American town. So we had the airport over there, I showed you that. And then the 7-Eleven gas station in here. But the two new things that I've built is this motel and this McDonald's. So I'll show you in the, in fact I'll show you in the motel first, because that's the one that I built before the McDonald's. So it's pretty basic motel, pretty normal. So you can go up these stairs and the receptions in here. So you've just got all the keys and the stuff like that. And all the rooms are exactly the same apart from the carpet colours. So yeah, that one was orange as you could see. And then this one's green. So I got this TV just by a painting, because I'm in the city texture pack right now. They've just got some nice beds, and once again, these cupboards are from the paintings in the city texture pack. And then there's a little desk here. So that's the motel, and now I'll show you the McDonald's. So it's over here, and you've got the signs for everything beside the road. So you got McDonald's, motel, 7-Eleven, and the airport over there. But for now, I'm just showing you inside the McDonald's. So we've got a car park here. I'll show you outside first, and then we've got a drive-thru. So this is where you order your food, and then, like, you know, this is where you collect it. And then you just drive around here. But inside, we have, like, a high table. Like, in McDonald's, you seem to always get these high tables, so I thought I'd build that, and then tables around the side. No, that's just here. So yeah, and then they've got the machines as well, and just the counter. This was the closest I could get to like a screen for like the menu. That's as close as I could get. I'll just show you a quick look inside the buildings that I have showed in my videos. So this is the inside of the gas station. So just a little shop, and then the airport, it's just over here. You have a massive car park. There's the check-ins here, security. It's the same on both sides, and then you have a few shops down here and some seats. And then you come out on to the apron, and this is where your planes are going to be. So that one's flying to Iceland. And this one's flying to Tenerife and my airport right now. And then this is just the runway. Comes all the way up here. And in that direction there's a tundra biome. And there's also a village in it. So I might build an airport over in that direction. And then there's also a rainforest. So I might build a like safari thing over in that direction. And then there's a savannah village. So I might build an airport over there. So yeah, that is basically all the changes that are in my world right now. And over beside the motel, you can see that it's very flat, and that's because I'm building a supermarket over there. So it's just basically to look like a classic American town. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and I'll make videos on this as much as I can. But for now, see you later.